has not concluded yet, but I'm expecting it to be concluded either today or tomorrow.
Okay, so absolutely no hint either way.
No, absolutely not. They sought my legal advice, and I'm going to give them my legal advice. What led to them asking me? What led to them changing their minds? What you would have to ask them. I don't know.
What I'm saying. People lied back then about whether the company did owe or not when they were asked publicly.
What I know is a couple weeks ago, the financial secretary asked for my analysis of the situation as to whether, in our view, as the government's lawyers, that B.T.L. is owed taxes or not. We will render that opinion. And I am sure when we render that opinion, 10 Bush lawyers will say they agree, 10 Bush lawyers will say they no agree. That's just the nature of the business. And then you will say, did you give that opinion because government owe B.T.L. and because, I'm sure, you'll know. Damned if you do, damned if you don't.